check it. You know what I'm saying? About the massacre. It's about to be a whole scenery. Now hold on, let me start over. Slower, none is claws less, more first aid kits, bullets in the gun. So I'm gonna put it on easy because I don't know nothing about this game, nothing. So I want me to do this again, play again. I'll switch. I just want to get a feel for it first to see what I have to do and what items I have to get. Oh, we started already? So I just start off in the bathtub? That's what we... Oh, this the intro. I hear somebody coming down the hallway. Bro, this looks scary, I ain't gonna lie. Can I get up? Oh, I don't like that feature. Why did they got that? Oh my gosh, no. Heck no. What am I supposed to do though? Am I supposed to get up? Hello? Am I getting up? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm confused. What's going on? Got my new controller. Am I supposed to press something? Oh wow, I had to, wow! It was that simple? Squeaking? Oh, I like that. It makes it more scary. Okay, triangle is inventory. What is that? Paper clips. I don't know what that's for yet. Okay, we got a room with a creepy doll. I could jump. Okay, I can't go in there for some reason. Yeah, it's not letting me go in there. So, what's this? Letter. Oh, square. Okay. Dear Mrs. McDonnell, I hope this letter finds. Wait. What just happened right now, yo? Can I read the letter? What just happened? I know it. Okay, yeah. I hope this letter finds you well. Your child is sick and we would normally handle this matter, but the situation is urgent, as we do not have the telephone service. You will need to appear in person. In the peace of Christ, Mother Apollo. Like games like this, I'm not expecting the graphics to be real good, but I like the feel of it. It reminds me of like old school retro games, you know, stuff like that, something horror. I haven't played much of those, but that's so I'm gonna just keep going for it. I'm just gonna play for it a little bit. If y'all really enjoying this and liking this, like the video, show, you know what I'm saying, show the support, and show me that you guys like this game. And I hope everybody has a good morning, appreciate each and every one of you guys, that do come across my channel, and the people that are subscribed to me. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I'm just keep going the right way until something. And I know it's going to be some good jump scares. I hope it is. I'm just feeling like a little girl. I like the effect that they did to add the thundering and then the lightning. Or not lightning, but the thundering and then the rain. It's pretty dope, man. So I'm assuming she got a letter from, I guess, wherever her kid is, in this area or something. I'm assuming. And she's up there trying to go get her right now. How is she even able to climb up this? If I can do that, just continue spinning, then I'm gonna just do it. So you gotta circle to crouch. blocked. I don't see anybody around. So we're coming up on the right place. It's crazy that she got that was something. Right here, something right there. No, I'm not tripping. Items to give yourself the edge. Radar detected anybody moving around in the dark. Okay. Rock to use to distract them. Pistol to defend yourself in an emergency, but be careful. You may not find more enemies. I think just. Oh no. I wanted to read the support. God dang it. Like the effects it has, all blood on the floor. So narrow, so. Yo, I'm scared, yeah. Yeah, I want to see that nun, bro. I don't even got no flashlight. Come on, door, move. Yes. Flashlight, please. I don't want to read. Their diary, mommy dropped me off. at my new school, I'm going to miss my old friends. I brought Bongo with me though. We have a teacher named Sister something, and then she has an assistant named Sister Odelia. They're teaching us all about the saints and what wonderful lives they lived. Today we learned about Saint Lucy. Her eyes were put on a plaque and she became a, whatever that is. That's a weird word, sister or something. The Romans. No good. How do you exit? How do you exit? Oh, okay. Damn, what did I press? Oh, okay, so you gotta press start. Bandages. Okay, dope. So I got some bandages. Can hide under the bed. I don't like that feature. That's scary. But it's gonna be worth it. We're gonna see. I might have to turn that lightning down though, for real. Hold on. I had to turn that volume. That shit can't be. I need to be able to hear the nun, but how do I turn down the? All right, well, I'm gonna tough it out. So I came from that way, so let me open this door. I don't even know my objective. I don't even know what to do. VCR, good. So, okay, so this room, I'm gonna need it. I know for sure. In here, but I do gotta remember that room. I'm gonna leave everything open so I could be able to. Okay, we got the bathroom. Something in the toilet. What's that? Or a rock. Okay, we could use that to distract. So keep that in the inventory. Damn it, those sound effects. Alright. I just heard something. Get up here. Ah! Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Ah! So I'm just there. Is that the nun lady? Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god. What the fuck? Hold on, bro. Yeah, that was scary. Oh, I don't like the whispering, bro. No. Yo, that shit was scary, bro. Oh my gosh. That was just a little, that was a little sneak peek. I hope you guys, man, enjoyed that. I'm gonna go ahead and call that because they got my anxiety going, and I don't wanna. Yeah, I'm gonna need to calm down after that. That's insane. This game is nuts. And I really hope you guys enjoyed this one. Hit it with a thumbs up if you enjoyed. And share the video. Sharing is caring. Appreciate it. Much appreciated. And I'll catch you guys in the next one, man. I'm out of here.